Hello everyone, this is Doc Plum. Today I'm opening another Walgreens pack of Topps Chrome NPB. This one comes with a 23 Series 1 Topps pack, as you can see Julio Rodriguez batting gloves there. And yesterday, Shota Imanaga made his MLB debut and he did pretty well, so maybe I'll find a Shota Imanaga rookie card. Yoshinobu Yamamoto for the Dodgers also had a good bounce back. But I'm going to start with the Series 1. Series 1 was a very highly printed set. As you can see, the odds of getting gold is 1 in 62. A lot more rare than the ring foil and blue, but hey. You never know. You never know. Let's see who's inside here. Grichuk. Oh, he's good. Garcia. Well, he's pretty good. I don't think he's an all-star. Albert Murrow. There's an all-star. That's a good player. Guerrero Jr. See Suzuki. Maybe we'll find a card of him in here. That'd be sweet. Seton Mott, Snake Prato. I was just thinking there aren't many rookies yet. William Contreras, another good player. Oh, that's cool. Hank Aaron, welcome to the 33 Club. And the Shohei Ohtani. Nice. Boston Red Sox, Marcus Wilson, Tanner Scott, Danny Jimenez, and the NL Average Leaders. NL Average Leaders, cool. Okay, now to the event you've all been waiting for. Dun, 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 dun. These cards are made in Italy, and they are pretty short printed as purple refractors numbered 1, numbered to 250 are 1 in 10.5. I believe they're 250. Yeah, they are. They gotta be. What's their 300? Since gold are 60.5 and they're 50, so. Yeah, they might be 300. Let's say 300. So 300, and then 1 in 3 is a base refractor, which means that, like, a base refractor is probably, like, limited to, 1,000 or something. Okay. Koichi Takada. The cards are all stuck together. That's alright. Next card is, oh, there's Carter Stewart Jr. Here's a refractor. Hey, Tiger for a refractor. He's good. He's a good pitcher. Nice. Let's just see who this stuck together player is. It is Masaya Yano. Whoa. Tiger refractors. Sweet. Guard Kamatira. He plays for the Saving Lions. And he may be short in stature, but he is surely an excellent pitcher. Sweet. I'm gonna put that in a top loader. Well, thank you all for watching. Make sure to like and subscribe. And I'll see you all in the next video. And hopefully I'll be able to find some more of these NPB packs. Peace out, everybody. Yeah.